Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Another weekend is here. Get out and enjoy it, but certainly bundle up as it does stay quite chilly for both Saturday and on Sunday. But that cold, dry air that's building over us right now will suppress the storm track, keeping the next system, and quite an impressive one, well off to our south for Saturday night into Sunday. That's one we've been tracking all week. Looks to pass off to our south so that we have a lot of sun for both weekend days. Now, the Arctic air in place right now settles right over us overnight into tomorrow and tomorrow night, and then retreats off to the north, allowing a slight warm up to take over during a good part of next week, especially from Monday through Wednesday before temperatures dip a little bit on Thursday. In terms of temperatures overnight tonight, well below zero, 5 to 15 below in northern parts of the state. By tomorrow afternoon, only rising into the single digits above north and teens and low 20s over southern New Hampshire. Another bitterly cold night for Saturday night, well below zero again up north, single digits elsewhere. And during the course of Sunday afternoon, just a degree or two higher, upper single digits, lower teens far north, and on average, lower half of the 20s over southern parts of New Hampshire. The winds a little bit active on Saturday and then lighter winds on Sunday.